Hey, Mr. Sun, won't you shine on me? Give me some light so that I can see. Hey, Mr. Bluebird, won't you sing for me? And I'll sing along in harmony. Hey, everybody, listen to the music. 'Cause once you get that feeling, I know you can't lose it. Have you ever had that feeling? It's so good. Have you ever had that feeling? Feels so good. I'll sing you a song that can ease your mind. I'll sing you a song that can take you higher. I'll sing you a song that can make you fly. I'm just feeling so happy, I just don't know why. Hey everybody, listen to the music. Once you get that feeling, I know you can't lose it. Have you ever had that feeling? It feels so good. Have you ever had that feeling? It feels so good. Mr. Sun, won't you shine on me? Give me some light so that I can see. Hey, Mr. Bluebird, won't you sing for me? And I'll sing along in harmony. Hey, everybody, listen to the music. 'Cause once you get that feeling, I know you can't lose it. Have you ever had that feeling? Feels so good. Have you ever had that feeling? Feels so good. Have you ever had that feeling? Feels so good.
Here we are on a Wednesday night once again. On July 29th. July is coming to a close pretty soon.
One day you'll look to see I've gone, but tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. One day you'll know I was the one, but tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. And now the time has come, and so my love I must go. And though I lose a friend, in the end you will know. Oh, oh, oh. One day you'll find that I have gone, but tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. But tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. And now the time has come, and so my love I must go. And though I to see I've gone, but tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun.
A Beatle break early in the set. All right, how's it going, Kimmy? Kimmy's with us tonight.
Your mom's on, mom and dad.
Mom's on.
And Patricia Eric.
All right. Hi, Patricia. Shannon. Good to see you.
And Carol Smith.
Good to see Shannon again. And Carol in Kansas. You don't have that her latest art thing, do you? Handy, or do we put it somewhere?
Well, you want the heart rock, or do you want
the most current one we got.
Okay.
Yep. We're going to show this one off from our friend Carol, who is an artiste in Kansas. And she sent us some of her work that we're going to show off for you. Carol, feel free if you have a website. I know I've said this before, but type it in, share it, and maybe give me some business. Yeah, but this is her latest work. You may have seen this still picture on Kimmy's Facebook page, but Carol did this for us. Very fragile. Fragile. All right. That's the legendary shot from when Kim and I went to Maui and did the Nakalele blowhole hike, where there's a hole shaped as a heart that was naturally formed in the rock there over time. So Carol actually included us in the picture. that's not easy to do, you know? Draw people in there. So there it is. It's pretty cool. Huh? Yeah. Right on. Yeah, it's an amazing job. All right. And it's more poignant now, that picture, because we found out about a month and a half ago that the heart doesn't exist anymore. It was... the rock broke free, so the heart is no longer there. Yeah, we saw a picture of it. It was on like a travel blog. It wasn't really like in the news over there. It was like on a travel blog, and they took pictures. The heart is no longer there. So yes, it's very, very poignant. So Miss Kim is with us tonight on Wednesday. We've been doing this on Wednesdays now. Hope that's okay, because my regular Thursday gig has come back at the Cooper. First time I'll be back there since March. They called me up. And that's a social distance gig anyway. I played pretty far away from the crowd anyway. But looking forward to going back. So we're going to do this on Wednesday. Home shows as long as we can. So, what's up?
Your mom and dad won 10 cup chalice.
Okay, a Buffett break. Okay, 10-cup chalice for Mom and Dad, and then we'll do Margaritaville for Carol. All right, 10-cup. I want to go back to the island where the shrimp boats tie up to the pilings. Give me oysters and beer for dinner every day of the year, and I'll feel fine. I feel fine, and I wanna be there. I wanna go back down and lie beside the sea there, with a tin cup for a chalice. Fill it up fine, and I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine. Yes, and the sun glides across the water. Sailboats, they go searching for the breeze. Salt there, it ain't thin. It'll stick right to your skin and make you feel fine. Make you feel fine. And I wanna be there. I wanna go back down and get high by the sea there, with a tin cup for a chalice. Fill it up with good red wine, and I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine.
honeysuckle vine. Yes, and now you're hurting my strange proposal. Get that Packard running and let's move. I wanna go back before the day tries to steal away and leave us behind. I made up my mind, and I wanna be there. I wanna go back down and dive beside the sea there. With a tin cup for a chalice, fill it up with good red wine, and I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine. Yes, with a tin cup for a chalice, fill it up with good red wine, I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine.
Key West song, you know? All right. And so is this. Huh? All right. You know, the Margaritaville Cafe in Key West, that was the very first of the Margaritaville Cafe chain. Oh, did you see Jimmy Buffett on the CBS Sunday Morning Show this past week? It's an empire. Margaritaville is an empire.
Living on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All those tourists covered with oil, strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing, smelling them shrimp, they're beginning to boil, wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker or saw. Some people say there's a woman to blame, but I think it could be Carol's fault. I don't know the reason, stayed here all season, nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Oh, no clue. Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people say there's a woman to blame, but I think it's all Kimmy's fault. My flip-flop, stepped on a pop-top, ouch. I cut my heel, had a cruise on back home. But there's booze in the blender, but soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Hang on now. Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people play, there's a woman to blame. Now I know, well, it could be my fault. Yes, and some people play, there's a woman to blame. But I think it's all Jimmy's fault.
The state song. All right, Kimmy's out walking Koa right now. And I can't see anybody's comments right now, so. Well, if we do requests, if you have any requests, if I know them, I'll do them. And then well, Kimmy will look at your requests when she gets back. Anyway, so, on Sunday night on Turner Classic Movies, I'm looking for something to watch. I was home for the night and had an afternoon gig, so it was nice to be home in the evening. And Turner Classic Movies was showing Arthur, the original, not the remake, the only Arthur. And I've always loved that movie. And of course, the song from it, too. Oscar-winning song.
Once in your life when you find her, someone that turns your heart all around. Next thing you know, you're closing down the town. Wake up and it's still with you, even though you left your way across town. And wondering to yourself, hey, what about when you get caught between the moon and New York City? I know it's crazy, but it's true. And if you get caught between the moon and New York City, the best that you can do, the best that you can do is fall in love. Arthur, he does as he pleases. All of his life, his master's joy. But deep in his heart, he's just a boy. Living his life one day at a time. Showing himself a pretty good time. Laughing about the way they wanted to be. And when you get caught between the moon and New York City, I know it's crazy, but it's true. And if you get caught between the moon and New York City, the best that you can do, the best that you can do is fall in love. But it's true. And if you get caught between the moon and New York City, the best that you can do, the best.
City. I know it's crazy, oh, but it's true. And if you get caught between the moon and New York City, best that you can do, the best that you can do is fall in love.
It's written by Burt Bacharach and Christopher Cross. They both wrote that one. Okay, had a little bit of a set list here. Oh my gosh, I haven't done that in a while. I can't read my writing. Okay, here we go. How is it out there, Kimmy?
Good. Harry Knight is on.
Awesome.
Lori Wilkinson is on.
Hey everybody. Hey Harry. Hi Lori. Cousin Lori.
Barbara Davis is on.
Awesome. Thanks for checking in, everybody. Let us know how you're doing. It's hot here. Song by the Hollies. They named their band after Buddy Holly.
Bus stop waiting, she's there, I say, please share my umbrella. Bus stop, bus go, she stays, love goes under my umbrella. All that summer we enjoyed it, wind and rain and shine. That umbrella we employed it, by August she was mine. Every morning I would see her waiting at the stop. Sometimes she'd shop and she would show me what she bought. Stared as if we were both quite insane. Some day my name and hers are going to be the same. That's the way the whole thing started. Silly, but it's true. Thinking of a sweet romance beginning in a queue. Came the sun, the ice was melting, no more sheltering now. Nice to think that that umbrella led me to a vow. Every morning I would see her waiting at the stock. Sometimes she'd shout and she would show me what she bought. Someday mine and hers are going to be the same. Bus stop, what day she's there, I say, please share my umbrella. Bus stop, bus go, she stays, love goes under my umbrella. All that summer we enjoyed it, wind and rain and shine. That umbrella we employed it, by August she was mine.
All right, the best of the 60s, right?
You got it. Here's one.
The song, Stephen Stills wrote this one. It was on the Crosby, Stills, Nash and Young album from Deja Vu. It's the only track on the song that's just it's Stills and his acoustic guitar. Apparently he wanted to include Crosby and Nash to sing the harmonies on this. So when they played him back the recording he made, they basically, David and Graham looked at each other and said, "No, we're not doing anything to this. It's perfect the way it is. Just singing by yourself." Okay.
Mm-hmm.
20 years ago, I come into this life, the son of a woman and a man who lived in strife. He was tired of being poor, and he wasn't into selling door to door. And he worked like the devil to be more. A different kind of poverty now upsets me so. Night after sleepless night, I walk the floor and I wonder, why am I so alone? Where is my woman? Can I bring her home? Have I driven her away? Is she gone? Morning comes, the sunrise, and I'm driven to my bed. I see that it is empty and there's devils in my head. I embrace the many-colored beast. I grow weary from the torment. Can there be no peace? And I catch myself just wishing that my life would simply cease.
That's all he wrote. Hey, what you got, Harry? Okay. Right. Harry wants to hear Layla. Got me on my knees. Of course, you know, after Clapton did it on his unplugged CD, it was made it more approachable for the solo acoustic guitarist. You know, so here we go. Let's try it out.
What do you do when you get lonely? Nobody waiting by your side. You've been running and hiding much too long. You know it's just your foolish pride. Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worry, mind? Tried to give you consolation. Your old man let you down. Like a fool, I fell in love with you. You turned my whole world upside down. Layla, got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worry, mind? Best of a situation before I finally go insane. Please don't say never find a way and tell me all my love's in vain. Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worry, mind? Layla, got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind? Layla. You got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind?
That's the note. Right on.
We have quite a few requests from Maureen.
Okay.
She wants you to know Red Rubber Ball yet.
Red Rubber Ball? I could probably do a verse or two. I mean, really, you know. You know, the band that recorded that song was called The Circle. I think they spelled it like C-Y-R-K-L or something like that. But, you know, Paul Simon did write that song. And a few years ago, like, Starbucks had, like, a record label. At least they sold exclusive CDs. And one of them was Simon & Garfunkel Live in 1969 or something like that. And so you can hear a live version of Simon & Garfunkel doing that song. So I'll do it like an excerpt from that.
I should have known you'd bid me farewell. There's a lesson to be learned from this, and I've learned it very well. Now I know you're not the only starfish in the sea. There's a lesson that I'll get it. And I think it's gonna be all right. Yeah, the worst is over now. The morning sun is shining like a red rubber ball.
That's pretty much all I know.
And I think it's gonna be all right. Yeah, the worst is over now. The morning sun is shining like a red rubber ball.
That I know it's like another verse or two.
Cecilia Kodachrome.
Excerpt. Cecilia Kodachrome. Okay, let's see Kodachrome. It's always a fun one. Make sure we're in tune. Playing outside, you know, guitars love this kind of weather. Yeah. All right, Kodachrome.
When I think back on all the crap I learned in high school, it's a wonder I can think it all. And though my lack of education hasn't hurt me none, I can read the writing on the wall. Go to Rome, they give us those lights. Bright colors, give us the greens of summers. Makes you think all the world's a sunny day. Oh yeah, I got a Nikon camera. I'd love to take a photograph. So mama, don't take my Kodachrome away. If you took all the girls I knew when I was single, brought them over for one night, I know they never matched my sweet imagination. Everything looks worse in black and white. Kodachrome, give us those nights. Bright colors, give us the greens of summers. Makes you think all the world's a sunny day. Oh yeah, on camera, I'd love to take a photograph. So mama, don't take my Kodachrome away. Mama, don't take my Kodachrome away. Mama, don't take my Kodachrome away. Mama, Mama don't take my coat of chrome. Mama don't take my coat of chrome. Mama don't take my coat of chrome away. Mama don't take my coat of chrome. Leave your boy so far from home. Mama don't take my coat of chrome away. Mama don't take my coat of chrome. Mama don't take my coat of chrome away. Okay. Mama, don't take my coat of chrome away.
What's a coat of chrome anyway? Have to Google it.
Everyone knows it's windy.
Da 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 da. Windy has stormy eyes, starry eyes, stormy eyes. Yeah, I never played that one, so that's. Okay, that's the association that did that song there. Some songs by the band America. Okay.
Chewing on a piece of grass, walking down the road. Tell me how long you're gonna stay here, Joe. Some people say this town don't look good in the snow. You don't care, I know. Ventura Highway in the sunshine, when the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know. Cause the free wind is blowing through your hair, and the days surround your daylight there. Seasons crying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air, in the air. Wishing on a falling star, watching for the early train. Sorry boys, I've been hit by purple rain. Oh, come on, Joe, you can always change your name. Thanks a lot, son, just the same. Ventura Highway in the sunshine, when the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know. Cause the free wind is blowing through your hair, and the days surround your daylight there. Seasons crying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air, in the
workout in that one. All right. Yeah, this is Sister Golden Hair. Okay.
I tried to make it Sunday, but I got so damn depressed. So I set my sights on Monday, and I got myself undressed. I ain't ready for the altar, but I do agree there's times when a woman sure can be a friend of mine. Well, I keep on thinking about you, Sister Golden Hair Surprise, and I just can't live without you. Can't you see it in my eyes? I've been one poor correspondent, I've been too hard to find, but it doesn't mean you ain't been on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the air? Will you love me just a little, just enough to show you care? Well, I tried to fake it, I don't mind saying, I just can't make it. Golden Hair Surprise, and I just can't live without you. Can't you see it in my eyes? I've been one poor correspondent, I've been too hard to find, but it doesn't mean you ain't been on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the air? Will you love me just a little, just enough to show you care? Well, I tried to fake it, I don't mind saying, I just can't make it. One, two, three, four.
All right, two for Wednesday. Okay, go from America's greatest hits. Here's a John Lennon song.
Our life together is so precious together. We have grown. We have grown. And though our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away somewhere. It's been so long since we took the time. No one's to blame, you know time flies so quickly. But when I see you, darling, it's like people start falling in love again. It will be just like starting over. Starting over. Every day we used to make it love. Why can't we be making love nice and easy? It's time we spread our wings and fly. Don't let another day go by. My love, it will be just like starting over. Starting over. Why don't we take off alone? Take a trip somewhere far, far away. We'll be together on our own again, like we did back in the early days. Well, well, darling, it's been so long since we took the time. No one's to blame, you know time flies so quickly. But when I see you, darling, it's like we both stop falling in love again. It will be just like starting over. Starting over. Yeah, life together is so precious. Together we have grown. We have grown. And though our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away somewhere. Starting over. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Starting over.
Okay, sure. The John Lennon song. You got it, Harry.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us on the sky. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. Imagine no possessions. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too. Imagine all the people living for today. Say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will live as one. Imagine there's no countries. Wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people living life in. Say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, the world will live as one.
All right, thanks, Harry. Harry, I've seen your profile picture on your Facebook page. You look an awful lot like John Lennon. I just got to say that. All right. Okay. All right. Everybody drink. It's only water.
Only water.
Yeah, off the request list, yeah? Well, here's a Jim Croce song called New York is Not My Home. Jim spent a lot of time there. Gigging around and looking for gigs there. And this song came out of that experience. It kind of speaks for itself. Things were spinning round me, and all my thoughts were cloudy, and I had begun to doubt all the things that were me. Been in so many places, you know I've run so many races, and I looked into the empty faces of the people of the night. Something is just not right. Don't you know that I gotta get out of here? I am so alone. Don't you know that I gotta get out of here? 'Cause New York's not my home. All the streets are crowded, there's something strange about it. I lived there about a year and I never once felt at home. I thought I'd make the big time. I learned a lot of lessons awful quick, and now I'm telling you that they were not the nice kind. But it's been so long since I have felt fine. That's the reason that I gotta get out of here. I am so alone. Don't you know that I've gotta get out of here? 'Cause New York's not my home. I gotta get out of here. I am so alone. Don't you know that I've gotta get out of here? 'Cause New York's not my home. Jim Croce, deep track. Let's do another one from him. Do a two for Wednesday. These are fun songs.
Now I had just got out from the county prison doing 90 days for non-support. Trying to find me an executive position, but no matter how smooth I talk, they wouldn't listen to the fact that I was a genius. The man said we got all that we can use. Now I got them steadily depressing low. Now my messing, working at the car wash booth. You know I should be sitting in an air-conditioned office with a swivel chair, talking some trash to my secretary, saying, hey now mama, come on over here. Instead of sitting here rubbing this fender with a rag and walking on these soggy old shoes with them, steadily depressing, though down my mess and working at the car wash blues. You know a man of my ability, he should be smoking on a big cigar. Until I get myself straight, I guess I'll just have to wait in this rubber suit, rubbing this car. No, all I can do is just shake my head. No, you might not believe that it's true, but working at this end of Niagara Falls is an undiscovered Howard Hughes. So baby, don't expect to see me with a double martini and in your highbrow society news. With them steadily depressing, though down my mess and working at the car wash too. Don't expect to see me with a double martini and in your highbrow society news. With them steadily depressing, though down my mess and working at the car wash blues. I get them steadily depressing, though down my mess and working at the car wash blues.
True story. Maybe. Maybe. Something from my very small blues repertoire. A song written by a Hawaiian songwriter, Henry Kapono. He wrote this one. I went to Hana. Get away from all the craziness getting in my face. No more traffic jams, cell phones, emails, or faxes. Just lying on the beach doing some serious relaxing. I'm gone, chilling on the rock. Out of here. I'm chilling on the rock. The load is heavy, the road is long, the days are lonely and with no regard. The nights are wicked and the game is tough. Sometimes you gotta stop and say, hey, I've had enough. I'm gone. I'm chilling on the rock. I'm out of here. I'm chilling on the rock. Chilling on the rock. I think I'll do some hiking. Chilling on the rock, maybe do some fishing. Chilling on the rock, maybe hang out with the people. Chilling on the rock, maybe do absolutely nothing at all. Good book. Lay my body down. peace and tranquility all around. Freedom is a spirit rooted to the ground. I'm digging this religion of having no one else around. I'm gone, chilling on the rock. Chilling on the rock. Just chilling.
Right. How's it going, Kim? You want to sing one?
Oh, you keep going.
Just reading my scrawl. I try to write big, and I still write sloppy. There was a time, boy, my handwriting was meticulous. All right. Here's one. I didn't do this one this past 4th of July, because we did the All James Taylor show. That's all good. If you miss any of these, any stay-at-home shows, they're all being archived on my YouTube channel. You can watch old episodes. They're all there so far. YouTube hasn't busted me yet. So it's YouTube channel, Jason Colin, you know. You can see all the old episodes. Kind of fun. Song by Chicago, without the horn section.
Such a long time for Saturday. Saturday in the park, I think it was the 4th of July. Fourth of July. People touching, people smiling. A man plays guitar, singing for a song. If you help me change the world, can you dig it? Yes, I can. I've been waiting such a long time. Riders fly the colors of the day. A bronze man still can tell the stories his own way. Listen, children, all is not lost, all is not lost. Waiting for a song. If you want it, really want it, can you yes I can. I've been waiting such a long time. Oh, today, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, Laura, how's it going? Welcome back. We got a request for Carolina in my mind. What part of Carolina is in your mind tonight? Out in the mountains, Blue Ridge Mountains, Asheville, Raleigh, Durham, Outer Banks, Cape Hatteras.
I'm going to Carolina and to see the sunshine. Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Karen, she is a silver sun. You best walk away and watch her shining. Watch her watch the morning come. A silver tear appearing now. I'm a crying, ain't I? I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. There ain't no doubt. No one's mine, but love's the finest thing around. Whisper something soft and kind. Hey babe, the sky's on fire. I'm dying, ain't I? I'm going to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? I'm a going to Carolina in my mind. Dark and silent. Late last night, I think I might have heard the highway calling me. Geese in flight and dogs at bay. Signs and might be omens say I'm going, I'm going. I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. With a holy host of others standing round me. Still I'm on the dark side of the moon. And it looks like it goes on like this forever. You must forgive me. If I'm up and gone to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Now can't you just feel the moon? Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? I'm going to Carolina in my mind. I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Well, I'm already gone. I'm gone. Say nice things about me. I'm gone. Come on and carry on without me. Now I'm gone, though I'm up and I'm gone. I'm gone.
okay.
Maggie Valley. I've heard of that looking at a map and just seen it. Could be. That's where she's at.
All right, good for you.
Let's know how the weather is there. All right. Tuning time. It's time to tune the guitar. So, like I said earlier, we're on Wednesdays now. My Thursday gig at the Cooper has come back. You know, fortunately, we'll see how it goes. And got the call. So, slowly coming back. So we'll do these stay-at-home shows on Wednesdays. And here's another Beatles song for ya. One, two.
Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to know. And all the people that come and go, stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car, the little children laugh at him behind his back. Then the banker never wears a mat in the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies I sit and meanwhile back. Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of the Queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. Pretty nurse is selling poppies from a tray, though she feels as if she's in a play, she is anyway. Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a trim, and the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very strange. Guys, I sit and lean while back. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban sky. Penny Lane.
I buried Paul.
Chug it along here. Here's a little sort of a finger picking song, Paul Simon song.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said, it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued, but I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just sip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. You just drop off the key, Lee. Get yourself free. Sip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee. Get yourself free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something that I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. Would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe that in the morning you will begin to see the light. Then she kissed me and I realized she probably was right. It must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Sit out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. You just drop off the key, Lee. Get yourself free. Sit out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just jump off the key, Lee. Get yourself free.
Acoustic version. All 50 ways. Can you do a couple more songs? Yeah. All right. Here's a Jimmy Buffett song. Do this one in tune. There it
is. Barbara Davis just requested Sound of Silence.
Okay. Let's do that one. Paul Simon song. You got it, Barbara. Thanks.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping let this cease while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. And no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whisper in the sound of silence.
All right, you got it. Thanks for those requests. All right. Okay, thanks for tuning in. Always appreciate you coming by and paying us a visit. And make sure everybody's out there doing okay, doing well. Yeah, got a lot of gigs this weekend. I know we got a little area of disturbed weather out there. But, you know, we deal with it. We're, you know, Florida strong. But I think this will be okay. Just keep on top of it. Who's that? Oh, yeah, oh, okay. I was going to do a little segue. Here we go. Let's do this one. This was in the movie The Graduate. April come she will. From the Simon and Garfunkel Deep Track collection. Sirius XM, the Deep Tracks.
She will, when streams are ripe and swelled with rain. May she will stay, resting in my arms again. She'll change her tune. In restless walks she'll prowl the night. July she will fly and give no warning to her flight. August must. The autumn winds blow chilly and cold. September I'll remember.
love once knew has now grown old.
We play both kinds, Simon and Garfunkel.
All right.
A lot of gigs this weekend. Hope we don't get tropical stormed out.
Squalls out on the Gulf Stream. Big storms coming soon. I'm passed out in my hammock. God, I slept till way past noon. Stood up and tried to focus. I hoped I wouldn't have to move far. Knew I could use a Bloody Mary, so I stumbled down to Louie's backyard. Now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. I think it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain. Then it cleans me out. Then I can go on. There's something about this Sunday. It's a most peculiar gray. Strolling down the avenue that's known as A1A. Felt inspired, but I'm so tired. I knew that it wouldn't last long. So all alone, I went back home, sat on the beach, and I made up this song. Now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. I know it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain. Then it cleans me out, and then I can go on. Wind is blowing harder now, 50 knots are there. There's white caps on the ocean, and I'm looking for water spouts. It's time to close the shutters, it's time to go inside. In a week I'll be in Waikiki, and that's a mighty long airplane ride. Now I must confess, I could use some rest. Well, I can't run at this pace very long. I think it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain. Then it cleans me out, and then I can go on. Yes, it cleans me out, and then I can go on.
Buffett Break, that's a hurricane song. Trying to reason with hurricane season. All right, I'll squeeze in one more. Yeah? All right, let's do one more song. Okay, thanks for tuning in, everybody. Always do appreciate it. Yeah, if you feel inspired, if you like what you heard, you can always make a little donation to our virtual tip jar. paypal.me/JasonColonino. I always say it's not a cover charge. It's the mere donation. Really appreciate it. Thank everybody that keeps coming back week after week. And glad everyone's doing good, staying healthy, feeling good.
There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my light to be with you, to be with you. There's a way, everybody say, to do each and every little thing. But what good does it bring if I ain't got you? If I ain't got you? No, babe, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like. Tell somebody, love somebody the way I love you. And I pray I see your face again. I know my frame of mind. You don't have to so blind, ooh, and I'm blind, oh, so blind. And I'm a man, can't you see that I am? I live and I breathe for you. But what good does it do if I ain't got you? If I ain't got you? Baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. No, 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 you don't know what it's like. Like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you.
Brothers Gibb. Okay, Lori's still watching. She's out in the backyard by the fire pit.
You're breaking my heart, you're shaking my confidence daily. Oh, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging you please to come home. Oh, ha, ha. Cecilia, you're breaking my heart, you're shaking my confidence daily. Oh, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging you please to come home. Come on home. Making love in the afternoon with Cecilia up in my bedroom. I got up to wash my face. When I come back to bed, someone's taking my place. Cecilia, you're breaking my heart, you're shaking my confidence daily. Well, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging you please to come home. Come on home.
Okay. Shannon's still watching. All right. Okay. It's usually the Harry Chapin song, though.
Yeah, she said, hope you can do one of my requests.
Okay.
So I'm not sure which one.
Gotcha. Okay. If you typed them in earlier, make sure we see them again, because those comments, they go, pew, they go just whipping by, so... All right, so Shannon wants New Kid in Town.
There's talk on the street, it sounds so familiar. Great expectations, everybody's watching you. Who you meet, they all seem to know you. Even your old friends treat you like you're something new. Johnny come lately, the new kid in town. Everybody loves you, so don't let them down. You look in her eyes, the music begins to play. Hopeless romantics, here we go again. After a while, you're looking the other way. It's those restless hearts that never mend. Johnny come lately, the new kid in town. Will she still love you? You're not around. There's so many things you should have told. Night after night, you're willing to hold her, just hold her, tears on your shoulder. Let's talk on the street, it's there to remind you. It doesn't really matter which side you're on. behind you. They will never forget you till somebody new comes along.
Song, Shannon. I want to learn a love song. Make sure you get Patricia's request too. It's, okay, you got it. Couple Harry Chapin requests. Were you able to watch the Harry Chapin tribute a couple weeks ago? Well, Just Wild About Harry. It's on YouTube now. You can watch this, the Just Wild About Harry tribute concert, and they also have a Facebook page too. Harry Chapin bands get together. Come on.
I come fresh from the street, fast on my feet, kind of lean and lazy. Not much meat on my bones, had a whole lot alone, and more than a little bit crazy. The old six string was all I had to keep my belly still. And for each full hour less than I gave, I got a crisp $10 bill. See, she was married for 7 years to a concrete castle king. She said she wanted to learn to play the guitar and to hear her children sing. So I'd show up about once a week in my faded tight leg jeans, with a backlog full of hobo stories and dilapidated dreams. She said, I want to learn a love song full of happy things. She said, I want to learn a love song, won't you let me hear you sing? She said, I want to learn a love song, I want to hear you play. She said, I want to learn a love song before you go away. So I tried to teach her a couple of chords and an easy melody, but it always turned out she'd rather listen to my guitar and me. I can hear her old man laughing in the den, playing stud poker with the boys, while I sang so soft in the living room, too scared to make much noise. I came 1 week, the den was dark, and she met me at the door. And we sat on the couch and we sang and talked till we could not sing no more. The silence kept on building, her eyes grew much too wide. I could hear both of our heartbeats, but there was no place to hide. She said, I want to learn a love song full of happy things. She said, I want to learn a love song, won't you let me hear you sing? She said, I want to learn a love song, I want to hear you play. She said, I want to learn a love song before you go away. Guess you know what happened. God, I've never been so clean. Well, I feel like I'm working in a Hollywood movie, living out a good, bad dream. And that tinsel world never touched me like she can. It took another man's wife in the real world life to make this boy a man. She said, I want to learn a love song full of happy things. She said, I want to learn a love song, won't you let me hear you sing? She said, I want to learn a love song, I want to hear you play. She said, I want to learn a love song before you go away. Well, I guess you know I stay.
True story. Right. And Patricia wants to hear Taxi. You got it. It was raining hard in Frisco. I needed one more fare to make my night. A lady up ahead waved to flag me down. She got in at the light. I was going to my lady blue. It's a shame you ruined your gown in the rain. She just looked out the window. She said, 16 Parkside Lane. Something about her was familiar. I can swear I've seen her face before. But she said, I'm sure you're mistaken. And she didn't say anything more. It took a while, but she looked in the mirror. Then she glanced at the license for my name. A smile seemed to come to her slowly. It was a sad smile, just the same. And she said, how are you, Harry? I said, how are you, Sue? Through the too many miles and the two little smiles, I still remember you. It was somewhere in a fairy tale. I used to take her home in my car. We learned about love in the back of a Dodge. The lesson hadn't gone too far. You see, she was gonna be an actress, and I was gonna learn to fly. She took off to find the footlights. I took off to find the sky. Something inside me to drive a princess blind. There's a wild man wizard, he's hiding in me, illuminating my mind. Oh, I've got something inside me, but it's not what my life's about. Cause I've been letting my outside tide me over till my time runs out.
that she's skying. Yes, she's flying, afraid to fall. I'll tell you why baby's crying, 'cause she's dying, aren't we all? There was not much more for us to talk about. Whatever we'd had once was gone. So I turned my cab into the driveway, past the gate and the fine trim lawn. And she said, we must get together, but I knew it'd never be arranged. And she handed me $20 for a $2.50 fare. She said, Harry, keep the change. Well, another man might have been angry, and another man might have been hurt, but another man never would have let it go. My shirt. And she walked away in silence. It's strange how you never know. We'd both gotten what we'd asked for such a long, long time ago. You see, she was gonna be an actress, and I was gonna learn to fly. She took off to find the footlights, I took off for the sky. Happy inside her handsome home, and me, I'm flying in my taxi, taking tips and getting stoned. I go flying so high when I'm stoned.
Uncut, commercial free.
Carol Smith requested a few, so I'm going
to
come up.
Okay. It's time for Kimmy to come on up. Let's do this, yeah.
Okay, I fit in.
Kimmy's the director, too, and taking all the comments.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, yeah, you're my...
Hopefully I'm in the camera.
Who's in the camera?
Carol Smith, these are for you. I know you've been waiting. You've been waiting all night for your requests. So we're going to do Island Style and Piece of the Sun.
Do it Island Style. Okay.
And Mockingbird.
Right on. Island Style from our Hawaii CD, Hawaiian Music Tribute. It's a tribute to Hawaii, and it's a tribute to Hawaiian music. Right? A song written by John Cruz.
On the island, we do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. On the island, do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. Mama's in the kitchen cooking dinner real nice. Beef stew on the stove, or me salmon with the ice. We eat and drink and we sing all day. Kani kapila indigo Hawaiian way. On the island, we do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. On the island, we do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. We go grandma's house on the weekend, clean yard calls. If
We know go the grandma's gotta work hard. You know my grandma, she like the poi real sour. I love my grandma every minute, every hour on the island. We do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. On the island, we do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. Stole me salmon with the ice. We eat and drink and we sing all day. Hanukkah Kapiva in the old Hawaiian way. On the island, we do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. On the island, we do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. On the island, we do it island style. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side.
On the whole.
From the mountains to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side.
Chee-hoo!
All right.
Woohoo, island style.
Uh-oh, woke up the dog on that one.
I like Jason's island behind us.
You see it, notice that? Yeah.
I want to be sitting on at that table.
Well, we are.
Virtually.
I just can't, never seem to get my cup off the table. Anyway. Peace of the Sun. This is a song that I writ. I wrote a long time ago. It's the name of the CD. It's Peace of the Sun.
Starry night. Moon is bright, I'm teary-eyed, but it feels all right. I sang the song, you came along, helped me out when things went wrong. It was more than I hoped for, quite a surprise. I see the light in the skies when I look in your eyes. Give me a piece of the sun. Give me light when the day is done. A blue-eyed daydream has finally come. Give me a piece of the sun. Driving home on a midnight road, heavy thoughts, not an easy load. It's all for you, the music too, the melodies linger the whole night through. Every note is a ray of light. Show me the way, give a blind man sight. Give me a piece of the sun. Give me light when the day is done. A blue-eyed daydream has finally come. Give me a piece of the sun. music plays while she's away. Emotions are growing fast in the days. Come back home, we can't wait, you know. Let's pick it up, see where it goes. Now is the time, don't feed me a lie. Show me the gold and let it shine. Give me a piece of the sun. Give me light when the day. Finally come. Give me, oh, oh no. Give me a piece of the sun.
Piece of the Sun.
Mockingbird.
I'm going to do one more song.
You going to end it with Mockingbird?
Sure.
All right.
All right, again, thanks for stopping by. It's such a good feeling to know you're alive.
Mock,
yeah,
king,
yeah,
bird,
yeah,
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 mockingbird. Now
everybody hadn't heard.
Have you heard?
He's gonna buy me
a mockingbird.
And if that mockingbird,
won't sing,
she's gonna buy me
a diamond ring.
And if that diamond ring won't shine,
She's gonna surely break this heart of mine.
And that's
why it's a needle.
I keep on telling everybody, say,
yeah.
Oh, whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hear me now and understand.
He's gonna find me some peace of mind.
And if that peace of mind won't stay, I'm gonna find myself a better way.
I'll ride the tide and go with the flow.
That's why, yes indeed.
Mockingbird.
Thank you, everybody.
Hey.
Have a good night.
Thank you, Mrs. C. Thanks for tuning in. And we'll see you out on the road, hopefully somewhere. Take care, everybody. Have a great night.